We've got more breaking news this midday. Three people are hurt after a crash this morning in Suffolk. The wavy jam cams shows the scene you can see there. All traffic was stopped. Several emergency vehicles were on the overpass. It happened on Route 164 eastbound near the College Drive exit. Investigators say four vehicles were involved and we're working to learn how the crash happened and if anyone faces charges. 164 is back open this midday.